I talk to a lot of responsible gun owners, and they have families too. You know, they are just as worried and just as concerned about what they see happening as anybody else. So what we need to do is to stop fighting about this and have responsible gun owners and, you know, law enforcement and other gun safety groups to come together and figure out how do we move the needle on reducing gun violence while at the same time ensuring that people who, you know, lawfully and responsibly own guns can still protect their rights as well.